Brody, what is it that you think we do here at Baywatch?
I thought we were lifeguards. I thought that we prevent people from getting sunburned and, yeah, occasionally stop them from drowning.
And that's all you think that this is?
That's exactly what I thought it was.
CJ, how about you throw a few of last month's cases at Olympia out here and see what he do?
Cases?
Okay, School of Manta Ray in the Cove?
You call animal control?
Before animal control shows up, the School of Manta Ray fly up out of the water, sting someone in the chest, and they die.
Steve Irwin, R.I.P.
How about sand grifters running a con on the beach, right?
Well, I'm not exactly sure what a sand grifter is, Stephanie, but I would probably call the cops.
Sand grifters are beach thieves. Okay, so while you're working on your tan, they're stealing things from families on the beach. I'll give you one better. How about diamond smugglers who are putting the rocks and surfboards and bringing them ashore?
Everything that you guys are talking about sounds like a really, entertaining but far-fetched TV show. But if that was the case, I would definitely call the cops.
We could call the cops and then do nothing, like most people would. But that's not us. It's not how we operate. We watch when other people don't want to watch. We protect when other people don't want to protect. We do the bare minimum. Sometimes people die.